Fighter jets are impressively maneuverable and incredibly fast, but how well could they work as a glider? So here we are in the F-22 cruising at 60,000 feet off the coast of Florida, and we're gonna test how far this fighter could glide if it somehow lost both of its engines. So here we go, let's cut the fuel to both engines and see how far we can glide. It's safe to say I'm impressed. It's been more than 15 minutes, and the F-22 glided almost 100 miles.